fairly certain.
You're... No, no, you're not the Great Normani, are you? Then, just whose grave was I making? Zombigoron! Did you come back to life because it was so warm?
You alright, brother?
You were frozen, but the Great Darmani saved you. Yes, I did. What's with you? Are you half asleep? Did you hear this guy? The Great Darmani died long ago, and he's lying in his grave. Zombigoron! I was shocked too, but somehow
it's... Link seems only slightly shocked at this.
You got the Zora mask. This mask contains the spirit of a legendary guitarist. Jimi Hendrix mask! Wear the mask with C to inhabit the body.
Dude, although I do like your tattoos, so that's cool.
Look at the little goldfish. Horsefish. Seahorse. That's what I was looking for earlier. Not horsefish. What the crap is a horsefish? Well, luckily enough, we happen to have a horsefish. And we're gonna use our new horsefish. You heard me. The horsefish. Go! And don't get lost, because that was
impossible to miss him whatsoever. Dude, why are you letting your pants sag so much? Are you a gangsta? Are you gangsta, Bert? Gangsta butt!
And now you're
naked. Man, I believe there are star points in here, if I remember right.
Yes. Oh god, one of them killed himself. Star points like to suicide a lot. So, be careful about that. This level that I'm on right now, the Be Prepared level, for those who did not read the intro, is the... Okay, maybe not the single hardest, but one of top five hardest levels in a video game I've ever played. Go away. I cannot believe I'm doing so well on this level right now, guys. Seriously, I'm... Oh, damn it. Through the beginning of this level any more than I have to. Okay, let's not die this time. I hate this game. I love it. I will say that. The nostalgia has been fun. But I also hate this game! Okay, and just run as soon as we get up here. Run, 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 run. What? What? It said health extensions. What, you stupid bat? All right. What? I haven't even gotten past this level in a recording yet. No. What? Why do you wait until I jump to fly, you stupid? Don't hang on to the ledge, Simba. Don't hang on to the ledge, Simba. Don't hang on to the ledge, Simba. Oh, dear God, did you guys see that? What? You know what? I ain't even mad.
It's over 9,000!
That was actually the mini-boss of this dungeon, believe it or not. Pretty easy, it looks a lot harder than it actually is. So let's see what our item is. You got the Cane of Posse! Ha! Dude, it's a cane, just like in Link of the Past! Okay, in Link of the Past you can shoot ice, fire. What awesome, awesome power does a cane have? This mystical rod has the power to flip things over. It's a spatula. It's a spatula.
Use it to charge up energy and holes. And
next thing I know, I have this little, like, enamel Oh, good job, fool! Have fun on the way down, because you ain't going to be awake when you hit the ground. I'm freaking lucky.
Topics to start with. You want to make a pirate game, a UFO game, a hospital game, or a romance game?
I would love if you could hybridize these, because UFO romance would be the most hilarious thing.
You can later on.
I think you can do dual. Let's go with pirate right now, just so we can throw the term booty in there somewhere.
That works. In genre, you have action, adventure, RPG, simulation. Sucks.
Okay, well, PC it is.
There you go. And what do you want to call the game? Something with booty?
Booty calls.
Booty calls. Call the booty. Oh, wait.
There we go. There we go.
Call of booty.
That works.
Okay.
Fair enough. Okay.
Right, do you want to do a text-based game? Tip-top. You again. There we go. Oh, we got this. And let's get across the line. Oh, God, no! Why did I do that? Oh, God. No. I really kind of don't like you. All right, what do you want me to do?
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's...
Do you have pupils?
The old man...
You look kind of blind.
Time to end this little game.
What the... Okay.
Never should have come.
I'm not using the bow properly. Oh, I'm out of stamina. I can't even understand what you're saying. That's Draugr. Do you not see me? I don't think he sees me. I'm gonna shoot him. With a bow and steel arrows. And oh crap. Miss shot. Balls. This is not going like I wanted it to. Okay, get ass. Ah, oh god. So good. I'm gonna kill you too. Yeah, the werewolf. Okay. You know what? I'm okay with this. Maybe he was looting there. Oh my god, I killed Bellathor! But then. Who's gonna take over his shop? What have I done? Oh man.
What do you want, milk drinker?
I don't want anything. I'm looting bodies. Go away.
I know what you're thinking. This Bellathor, how could he part with such magnificent treasure? Got something to say? Remember, I'll give you the best deals or die trying.
Oh, bullcrap. Absolute bullcrap. I think we may be able to beat the game in this session, dude.
Fall to
I'm pretty
death.
Sure.
Fall to your death.
Fall to your death. Fall to your death. Fall to your death. Fall to your death.
That happened. Just made into a random song. Whatever.
It is. Ah! It's entitled "Fall to Your Death."
I will make a short recording.
Oh, I know what you got to do. Yeah, you should. I'll put it in the credits if you get done in
okay.
time.
Okay.
You've actually gotten like
fall to your death. 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 Yeah. Fall to your death. Fall to your death. We need to stop.
I'm gonna go with that. Serenity.
And fall to your death. So I have to say.
Fall to your death. 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 Fall to your death.
Yeah, I'll do you.
Fall to your death. 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 Fall to your death.
Anyway, back to my story. Once the Lothlorien vampires. Came
Lothlorien.
Into the left
Explain
moon.
Explain what Lothlorien means.
The left moon, not the right moon, mind you. There's
Spell it.
Once they reaches the left moon, not the right moon, they had to start with a ceremonial Arizona tea, which of course is written in the Geneva Convention.
You just saw the Arizona tea sitting off on the edge of my entertainment center.
Does it matter?
Drinking.
can do it.
Continue your story, sir.
Okay. On the third week of the Elven Moon, which, of course, as we all know, is right after toast season. Everybody knows this. But, you know, that's besides the point. Anyway.
Why do people keep running me over? Stop it! I'm sorry, continue.
Okay. A purple pterodactyl, also known as Aerodactyl by certain races. Some people will get that reference, hopefully.
Aerodactyl?
Aerodactyl.
Pokemon.
There you go.
Yeah, everybody's going to get that reference.
You just gave it away.
You just skated
it. You gave it away now. Thank you. Anyways. It's the purple medallion, as I said, is presented by the Aerodactyl. Once this happens, as of course everyone knows, as of course is tradition.
Still didn't make that one up, but I'll let it slide.
Oh, you know it's a good one. It's a good one, dadgummit.
Keep going.
Okay. Once he presents the medal, we will then proceed with the fellowship, which of course consists of spaghetti, ramen noodles, fried bacon, two mushrooms picked from the field of Gazanuth, which of course is right to the left of Rohan. Of course, I mean, this is common knowledge. So who doesn't know this?
You're sticking a little too much with the Lord of the Rings theme.
Hey, I'm okay with that. You gotta pick a theme of some sort.
Yeah.
Or to United have some sort of continuity.
Fair enough.
I used a big word. Yay, vocabulary!
You're not helping yourself.
Anyways, once this happens, everyone will turn on their book to page 7 of Hooked on Phonics.
Okay, that was good.
Which, of course, as everyone knows, is the section on hermeneutics. Which is...
What? What are you on, and can I have some?
Really, that was
the
third
line. Holy
crap,
you came in first, though, in that story, and I came in fifth? I wasn't even talking that entire time! What the crap?
It helps me concentrate.
I'm Dumpy the Gravekeeper. My face may be scary, but I'm not a bad guy. You look pretty bad. Well, to be honest, I can't see you because my shield's in the way, but still. Let me give you an advertisement for my side business. Dumpy the Gravekeeper's heart-pounding grave-digging tour with monster trucks. There's not really monster trucks. What's gonna come out? Oh, when I start digging, we'll find out. That is the creepiest jingle I've ever heard. Yeah, so it's $10 a pop, and they dig wherever you stop at. And there's that lovely, lovely sound. We'll try a few more times on screen. Now, what we're looking for here is a heart piece. And the thing is, it's random. It can happen under any of these graves. Oh yeah, hey, I got a ruby. Yay, you do get some rubies sometimes too. I usually find it more on this bottom row than I do any of the other rows, but it can show up anywhere on this entire map if I remember right. So, be prepared for the long haul. And like I said, 10 rubies a pop, and you're going to hear that noise a lot. Come on, Dompe, get back up here. This really isn't the worst I don't know if I would call it the worst minigame in the game. But it's certainly on up there. Nope, nothing here. Yeah, thank you, Dompe. Thank you so much. It's certainly on up there. I'm probably going to go ahead and speed this up, because you guys don't want to watch slow-moving old Dompe walk around for half an hour. Which it can take about that long. So... yeah, we'll see you guys in a second. Are you serious? Thank God! Seriously, 30 minutes of that, of grinding and doing that, and I circled the graveyard like 3 times. What the okay. I have seen it take a long time before. Oh gee, I wonder who the sage is. It's not like Sheik already spoiled it for us, like a spoiler McSpoiler pants. It's simple. It's the ninja.
The boy with the noble Zelda's ocarina, as I expected. You have come.
Don't you just know it all?
I am Impa, one of the
I know who you are! We've met before.
I am Princess Zelda's caretaker, and I am also the Sage of God's Temple. We seek a sound directory of Hyrule for generations to generations in attendance, however. On that day 7 years ago, Ganondorf suddenly attacked, and Hyrule Castle surrendered after a short time.
We know, we watched a guard die, actually. It was quite the life experience.
Ganondorf's target was one of the keys to the sacred realm, the hidden treasure of the rare family.
I don't know why I'm giving her that voice.
But they're the boundary to take
Zelda. Stop laughing, John. It's hard to read when you laugh, you idiot.
When last I saw you, as we made our escape from the castle, you were just alive. I will see that you become a fine hero. Fine indeed. There's nothing to worry about now. The princess is safe now.
Stop laughing.
Soon you'll meet Princess Zelda face to face, and she will explain everything. That is when we, the six wise ones...
Oh, you're referring to yourself as wise now? That's not egotistical at all.
We'll seal up the evil king and return peace to Hyrule.
Yeah, right. It's all you guys. I had nothing to do with it.
I have to stay here and guard the Princess Zelda's side. You go to Princess Zelda's side. That's what I meant to say. I'm sorry. I got the diabetes.
And protect her on my behalf. Diabetes and...
I put my prayer, which should be helpful to you, into this medallion. It's really completely useless, just like all the other medallions we've gotten, but it makes us feel good to pretend we're actually doing something for you, so just shut up and take the medallion.
I spit, like, all over my mic. I think I blew out my vocal cords. You received the... Hello and salutations, and welcome to an appreciation video, really, more or less. Basically, what this video you just watched was, if you made it all the way through, in which case, bravo to you, was basically a clip show of my favorite moments and some of you guys as well from the last 2 years of LPing. It's pretty much been 2 years of ups and downs and random hiatuses and tech issues and frustration, but at the same time, a great amount of joy as well. I just want to take a minute at the end of this video to really thank you guys, because as much as I enjoy doing this, you know, teaching myself the editing skills and you know, playing the games and all that, I really, really, really look the most, out of everything about this hobby that I like the most, it's definitely you guys' input, your comments, your, you know, when you come out and watch the streams and all that stuff, and it's because of that I think I keep going with it as much as I do, even though my life has changed so much just in the last 2 years while I was LPing. And LPing, like I said, has been a fantastic experience all the way around. I've met some great people. The viewers out there that watch regularly, you guys know who you are, the ones that come to the streams as well. You guys are awesome, and you really just make it so much more worthwhile than it already is. And it's already pretty dang worthwhile, in my opinion, in the first place. So yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Sorry it was a little bit on the long side. I just couldn't really narrow it down any more than I already did. So yeah, thanks. I mean, I don't feel like I can really express how gracious I am about this and how much I really thank you guys for being there and for watching and putting up with my insanity and everything else. So yeah, if you guys have anything to say, you know, feel free to leave it in the comments. I will definitely reply to every one of them on this particular video, because this is a celebration, you know? It's something I'm very happy that I have made it this far doing and will continue to do. I see no end in sight, so hopefully you guys have enjoyed the videos and will keep enjoying them in the years to come. So yeah, before I go off rambling anymore, thank you guys, and I will see you next year in 2015.